सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे चैनल और दबाइए बेल का आइकन ताकि आपको रेगुलर नोटिफिकेशन अपडेट्स मिल सके।
شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان فمن شهد منكم الشهر فليصم
closer, they're like, oh man, this is in July this year in Texas. It's gonna be hard. There's that conversation some people are having. Maybe they're not having it with their friends and family, they're having it in their head. And they, those are the kinds of people Allah is talking to here, and He's saying, look, Allah wants ease for you. He doesn't want difficulty for you. He doesn't like you to be in difficulty. He doesn't enjoy putting you through pain and through hardship and through the heat and, you know, to have you suffer with your thirst and your hunger all day. He doesn't like that for you. That's not what this is. One of the beautiful gifts in this ayah is, in the month of Ramadan, Allah will make fasting easier than any other time of the year. So if you fast in the month of Ramadan, it will be easy for you. But if you fast outside of the month of Ramadan, and some of you have tried, you will notice it's 10 times harder. Your energy is gone. You're not able to cope. Allah makes special ease for you in this month. The first thing for the kids, get rid of the video games this month. I'm not saying for life, I know you can't survive, it's like oxygen for some of you. But it's going to be hard, but do it. This is part of you perfecting this month. The other thing all the children here should do, and the parents should encourage them, all the children here should do this. You should have a goal to memorize a certain amount of Quran this month. That you should have a goal, that we're going to memorize every day, we're going to dedicate 1 hour, and we're going to memorize Quran. Just read one ayah. If you don't know how to recite properly, download a good recitation, a good slow recitation. They're endless all over the web, right? Listen to a recitation of one ayah, read it properly, read it 10 times. Look at it and read it 10 times. Then don't look at it and try to read it 10 times. Then read the next ayah 10 times. And before you know it, you'll start memorizing Quran. The parents that are here, you should reward your children for memorizing Quran in this month. Get, you know, don't put pressure on the women to cook so much so they're cooking half the day of the fast, they're just cooking. They're just standing in front of the stove cooking and not doing anything else. Have a light iftar. Don't have a heavy iftar. Don't fry foods and, you know, overcook. You know, you cook enough for 10 people and there's 2 people sitting there. This is the month to remember the advice of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when he tells us to fill 1/3 of our stomach. You know, 1/3 for meal, 1/3 for drink, and the other leave the third alone. This is not the month for you to take, you know, you sit 10 minutes before Maghrib, you sit at the table and you're waiting. You've got a mountain of ketchup on your plate, and you've got the fries and the pakora and the samosa and all of this stuff, and you're just making a mountain of food inside. And by the time you're done with that, you can barely stand up from Maghrib. Most people, it's unfortunate, most Muslims, they end up gaining weight in Ramadan, not losing weight, you know? Eat normal, eat light. Also sisters, even if you are preparing meals or you're spending a lot of time at home or you know, busy with other things, try to use that time up either for reciting, reviewing the Qur'an you've memorized, listening to recitation, listening to tafsir. Explanations of the Qur'an, whether it's in Urdu, in Arabic or English, listen to it. And there's so much food thrown away. So much left over. And it's just plastic cups everywhere. People drinking half a bottle of water and chucking it. People eating, you know, leaving a date, oh it's a date from somebody else's plate, throw it in the garbage. Fruit lying around. We have no appreciation for what Allah gives us. Allah says at the end of the ayah of Ramadan, لَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ. So you could be grateful. You call this grateful? Grateful means you save everything. Don't waste food in Ramadan. Don't put more in your plate than you can eat. Always put less. If you run out, take a little bit more. If you run out, take a little bit more.
خاطري ورحل تكلم والشجرة مني سيف الهم تراه استل سيف الهم تراه استل